I'd like to share a quote from one of the best poets out there, Nick, from the critically acclaimed Emmy-winning television series, New Girl. To set the scene, this is when he's proposing to Jess, and this is what he says. I want to raise these dogs with you, and I want to have babies, and I want to eat good food and laugh and take care of each other. And I want it to start tonight. It's you and me, it's always been you and me. This is truly the essence of Nathan and Alexis. Two people could not be more perfect for one another. Look how far we've come. Look how far we've come. When you and I were young, this is all we ever wanted. Look how far we've come. Look up at the stars. Do drugs and say they're ours. When you and I were young, this is all we ever wanted. Look how far we've come.
Growing up, I filled the obvious role as a younger brother by copying absolutely everything Nate did to a T and then completely denying it anytime he'd call me out for doing that. So as your little brother, I'm damn proud to see where you are today and couldn't be happier to see you and Alexis take this next step in your journey together. So.
My sister and my best friend, I just want you to know I wrote this speech 100 times over, half of it last night while we were laying in bed, and there are no words to come up with to tell you how much I love you and how much you mean to me. As we have grown older, we have grown to be more inseparable than our younger selves ever were, and it makes my heart so happy.
3, 2, 1. We are gathered here to join Nathan and Alexis in the union of marriage. This contract is to not be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and seriously. These vows you make to one another today will stay true to the end of time.
I, Nathan, take you, Alexis, to be my lawfully wedded wife.
I, Alexis, take you, Nathan, to be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or worse, for richer or poorer.
I promise to never get mad at how long it takes to get your nails done.
I promise to never get mad at how long it takes for you to get your nails done.
I promise to never turn off my ESPN notifications so I can stay up to date on all things Manchester United.
Whenever we're apart, I'll always have my teddy bear.
And never go to bed without telling you how much I love you.
This ring is a symbol of my love and commitment.
With this ring,
I do it.
I do it.
Nate and Alexis are gorgeous people. They easily blend together as a single unit, but still maintain their independence. I cannot remember a time when Nate has not been a part of our lives. And now we are fortunate enough to have him for us.
When I think back to all of the big moments in my life, you both have been there by my side for every single one. It has been so fulfilling to see the two of you grow together over the years. As you begin your new journey together, I wish you both the most fun-filled life, a life where you grow to love each other more every day, never stop exploring, and always find new and exciting ways to keep the spark ignited. To my beautiful sister and handsome brother-in-law, I wish you a lifetime of happiness, and I am so excited to see what your future brings.
It is my greatest honor to stand beside you both today, joined by the people that love and support you the most as you take this next exciting step. And what I wish for them on their wedding day is that their lifetime together as a team is one of complete joy, full of those moments that they wish would never end, and that they continue to make one another smile and laugh like they make us do on the daily. It is my greatest honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Nate, go ahead and kiss your bride.
I've been staring up at the grayest skies, trying to find myself some luck, but it's running dry. It's like the weather makes it worse than my cloudy mind. I could really use a dose of some paradise. Sometimes you gotta run from a broken heart before I turn into a ghost. Need a brand new start. Get myself headed to the coast, man, it ain't that far. Here they got sun in LA and some shining stars. Myself a new glow. I need the sun for just a year.
I present to you for the first time Nathan and Alexis Goodwell.
I've been dreaming about the rest.